guys and dolls, it seems like no matter wherever I go to try to get some quiet, to do some videos for y'all, I get inundated with sound. I'm like literally at a new construction site where these buildings are done and nobody parks down here. Well, since I've been here, a big old work truck pulled up to unload some stuff, and now like this is literally a vacant parking lot, and someone has decided to pull up, and they are, I'm not kidding you, four spaces away. But anyway, that's not why you're here. Welcome to Vlogmas. Well, it's December, and I'm in a sweatshirt, and I'm in Texas, and I'm sweating in my sweatshirt because it's hot outside. I didn't realize it was going to get this hot today. But anyway, today I wanted to talk about wish lists or Christmas lists to Santa Claus. Did you do that when you were a kid? Did you write letters to Santa Claus? Did you mail the letters to Santa Claus? When I was a little girl, we had the Sears Roebuck catalog, and that was like our big place that we could get, you know, toy lists and all that kind of stuff from. And every year I was very organized, and I would make a little chart page, sometimes multiple pages, with page numbers, the item, and the price. Yes, that was me as a little girl, and I'm talking very little girls. So that kind of gives you a peek into who I am as a person. But anyway, I was thinking about that this year, and I thought, you know what? In all those years that I wrote that Christmas list, I never got anything that was on my list. More on that later, but Santa would just get me other things, and that was okay. I was still happy with what I got, but I was comparing that with my son, who refused to do a Christmas list, and he said, Santa knows what I want. And so we were just talking about that the other day. He's a grown man now. I don't know if y'all, if you're new to my channel or whatever. My son is now grown. He is 26 years old. And so anyway, talking about Christmas lists and never getting what I asked for. I don't know about you, but my life is full of not getting what I've wanted. And I'm going to change that. And so this year I have decided I'm buying myself some of the toys that I had wanted as a little girl that I never got. So I'm doing it for me, but a question for y'all, do you want to see me like open those toys, use those toys, play with them or whatever? Most of them are like kits, craft kits and art kits and things like that. That was kind of my big thing that I wanted when I was little that I never got. So let me know in the comments below if y'all want to see that or not. So on that note, guys and dolls,